Field School Association presents two words in memory of Joanne Creed to a boy and a girl who, like Joanne, shares a spirit of integrity, optimism, courage, strength, and love for God, self, and others. This award is presented to Julie Giannini.
Pennsylvania House of Representatives Citizenship Award presented by Representative Thomas P. Murray for outstanding character, scholarship, leadership, and acceptance of responsibility is awarded to Devin Sweeney. Andrew Dalloway. The St. Joseph Award for Outstanding Achievement in the Study of Religion is presented to Nicole Funk. The Edward V. Loftus Award is presented to a student who shows outstanding work in the area of social studies. This award is presented to Colin Dowdell. Following students are recognized for their participation on student council. Please stand as your name is called. Please hold your applause until all students have been announced. President Lucas Braccio. Vice President Andrew Dalloway. Secretary Margaret McKellick. Treasurer Emma Dougherty. Historian Devin Sweeney. Commissioner of Religious Activities and Sport, Ruby French. Representatives, Daniel Cronin, Julia Norton, Patrick Troy. Thank you for your service. Ryan Zimmerman.